You're so ungrateful. You know that.
What?
It's the way you treat people now. It's like you don't even care anymore.
What, that guy? He was just doing his job. What'd I have to thank him for?
That's not what I'm talking about. You know what I mean.
I say I love you, right? And when you help me, I always say thank you.
How's that ungrateful? Just get over it.
What about your family today? The way you treated them. It's like you're ashamed of them. You've been so different. But ever since she... I'm not asking you to forget. That's the last thing I want you to do right now. But you've got to let go of it somehow. Just to keep something like that bottled up, it's not good for you. She was a wonderful person.
An amazing person.
She was always over the top.
Always laughing.
She had a great laugh.
Yeah, she did.
Just like yours.
I know. I'm her son.
And she's your mother.
Yeah, she was. Still is.
She always will be.
Have you ever seen a one-trick pony and feel so happy and free? If you've ever seen a one-trick pony, then you've seen me.